My name's Jared Scott. I currently work for Broad Spectrum, which was a position I gained through Castle. My disability, well, registered disability, is severe anxiety, severe PTSD and depression. Letting Castle know what I'm going through, they just chat to me and just reassure me that everything's all right, and they don't go off at you and threaten to cut you off or anything like that with Centrelink. It's a caring situation that they put themselves into to really help you. It's not about just throwing you into a job and leaving you there and then moving on to the next client or anything. It's a lot of follow-ups, a lot of calls, emails just to check. And it's not just from your case manager, it's from other people in the office as well. It's really good. They help a lot. Broad Spectrum have been really good. They've been really supportive of me, and I've got to work with some really great people. My boss that I report to, he's great. He understands the issues that I live with day to day. He doesn't put any pressure on me for any issues, in the sense of, like, if I forgot to do something, it's not like I get into trouble for it. It's just a chat. And Broad Spectrum's Aboriginal department is there to give extra assistance, and to give you the options of moving up in the company and stepping up and doing more than just cleaning or just doing more than just being in a position. So it's great. So having a job has helped my anxiety, my depression, my PTSD, in giving me cash again, a cash flow to sort of, well, at the beginning of the year, I had no job, no money, no car, no nothing. Now I've got a healthy bank balance, I've got a car, I've got a job, and I'm much happier. I've pulled myself out of the hole that I kind of had myself in as well, and I'm much better for it. A person with disabilities, no matter what the disability is, they'll always have a skill that's great for any job. You just got to help to find it in some cases. In others, you just need to give people a chance to sort of get in and find their feet. And sometimes you might not want someone that's got no experience, but sometimes that person that you do hire that's got no experience could be the actual person you really need for the position. Castle's kind of like your mum in a way. Very helpful, caring. They always try to be understanding of everything that you're going through, even if you get a job and you can't go that day, they'll do their best to help you out or see if they can do anything for you. I've been through a couple of other providers, and I think Castle's the best.